Guys, hello. Oh my gosh, so amazing. Just oh my goodness, all of the projects. Yeah, all of the projects, bro. Yeah, I haven't gotten to my guitar tuning yet. I think I'll do that after I like do my dishes and whatnot. But yeah, love all my subs. Hope you guys are having just such an amazing day. Please comment, share, like, subscribe if any of this is resonating for you guys, okay? Guys, we are moving. We are moving with a purpose, okay? I got a couple of like baseball references today. I don't know if that's resonating for anyone, like bunting. I'm like, what the heck? What does that even mean? I don't know why that popped in my head, but it just did. Yeah, just random stuff throughout the day. But yeah, love you guys so much. Oh my gosh, and I think I have Bible study like, I think I have it like every day of the week now except for Mondays, which is awesome. Super awesome, guys. Yeah, super awesome. So anyways, yeah. I'm just gonna read you guys this Bible quote and then I'm gonna get on with my day. I really have other things I have to do. Yeah, traffic was amazing today. By the way, yeah, if you are in LA at all, just beware of the traffic. Yeah, I know LA has like terrible traffic, but yeah, it's been really bad today. And then also, okay, please, somebody get with me offline. If I could find like a Cabela's or now a Dwar World, that would be amazing, or an equivalent to that. So please just get with me offline. If you know of a place, please let me know. Anyways, all right, so I'm gonna read you Daniel, and this is Daniel chapter 4, and it's Nebuchadnezzar's humiliation and Nebuchadnezzar restored. So, starting at verse 28, all this came upon King Nebuchadnezzar. At the end of 12 months, he was walking on the roof of the royal palace of Babylon, and the king answered and said, "Is not this great Babylon, which I have built by my mighty power as a royal residence, and for the glory of my majesty?" While the words were still in the king's mouth, there fell a voice from heaven, "O King Nebuchadnezzar, to you it is spoken, the king has departed from you, and you shall be driven from among men, and your dwelling shall be with the beasts of the field, and you shall be made to eat grass like an ox, and 7 periods of time shall pass over you, until you know that the Most High rules the kingdom of men, and give it to whom he will." Immediately the word was fulfilled against Nebuchadnezzar. He was driven from among men and ate grass like an ox, and his body was wet with the dew of heaven till his hair grew as long as eagle's feathers and his nails were like bird's claws. Nebuchadnezzar restored. At the end of the days, I, Nebuchadnezzar, lifted my eyes to heaven and my reason returned to me, and I blessed the Most High and praised and honored him who lives forever. For his dominion is an everlasting dominion, and his kingdom endures from generation to generation. All the inhabitants of the earth are accounted as nothing, and he does according to his will among the host of heaven and among the inhabitants of the earth. And none can stay his hand or say to him, "What have you done?" At the same time, my reason returned to me, and for the glory of my kingdom, my majesty and splendor returned to me. My counselors and my lords sought me, and I was established in my kingdom, and still more greatness was added to me. Now I, Nebuchadnezzar, praise and extol and honor the King of heaven, for all his works are right and his ways are just, and those who walk in pride he is able to humble. Yeah, guys, stay humble. Remember, I've been saying that this whole time. Be humble, sit down. I think y'all have learned your lesson. I just get that feeling. So anyways, I love you guys so much. Remember to be humble, bless everyone, yeah, and just live a blessed life, okay? You know, our time on this earth is very short, okay? So just be good. Be good or be good at it. Love you guys so much. Have a great day, and I'll talk to you tomorrow, okay? Bye.